Welcome back to episode number 36. I am coming blue for Arthur? Life.
Fine, Micah. Good. I've been worried about you. I really have.
Me? Why?
Oh, you know, just the usual reasons. I'm here for you, brother.
This is my Red Dead Redemption 2 Let's Play series. Last episode, we went to St. Denis, got robbed by some kids,
how are you?
Caught them, got our money back, went and found who we were looking for, and we saved Jack. I got some missions right here at base. We have Hosiah Matthews. We were invited to a garden party. So that's probably what this Hosiah Matthews quest is. We have Mary Beth, which looks like there's an issue there where we have to go save her. And then we have some Leopold Strauss, which is definitely getting some money, lending, and other sins back. So let's go over to Mary Beth, take care of Mary Beth, and maybe we can do the Leopold Strauss in the same episode. Let's see how long this Mary Beth part works. We'll go from there.
Hello, Mary Beth.
Oh, how are you, Arthur?
Fine. How are you?
Well, I'm well, I think. It's been quite a run we've had, but we're still alive.
So, no regrets?
Regrets for what?
Well, for joining this band of maniacs.
If you're a girl without means in this world, life is very scary. You boys care for me before no one cared for me. Well, life weren't very nice, Arthur. Not after Mama got typhoid, and that was a long time ago.
Sure.
What about you? I heard you ran into that Mary girl.
Yep.
And?
Got me thinking how that all ended. Long time ago now.
What happened?
Well, she didn't love me enough, I guess. Or I wouldn't change.
Huh. Well, she was a fool then, Arthur.
Well, she put a lot of good years in on an outlaw. She definitely was a fool.
In these books, life seems so simple, but in reality, I can't make head nor tail of it.
Mr. Morgan, we have a problem. A real problem. It's Tilly.
What?
She's been taken by them foreman brothers she used to run with. Come along!
The foreman brothers? What are they doing here?
Well, I don't know what they've been doing here, but I can tell you what they're going to be doing here. Dying.
Sure. Do we need more guns?
You and I can handle this, Arthur.
Where are we heading?
I'll tell you on the way. Just get going. All right, head for Rhodes, and quick.
She's in Rhodes?
No, she's at a place called Bradley's House, just west of there.
How do you know?
When we first got here, she told me she was worried that our camp was near a safe house that gang she ran with used from time to time.
And you told Dutch?
No, she spoke to me in confidence. I suppose I didn't think it would be a problem.
Now it is.
Oh, yes.
What do they want with her anyway? I think I saw one of the foremen hassling her in Valentine.
Yes, they probably followed us down here. You don't know what happened? She killed one of them, for good reason, but clearly they don't see it that way.
Tilly?
Yes. Young Tilly Jackson isn't as sweet and innocent as you might think. But like I say, she was defending herself. She fled and fell in with us right after that. I just hope we can get to her in time.
It's not too far.
If they've touched a single hair on that... Oh, last time I let you drive! If they've touched a single hair on that girl's head, I will eviscerate the sons of bitches!
See? You do care, Miss Grimshaw.
Of course I care! About all of you fools! Some just require a firmer hand than others. You especially.
Thank you.
Anyway, talking of folks disappearing, have you seen that boy Kieran since the party for Jack? Okay, I think that's the place up ahead.
I
think there's a guard.
I'll deal with him.
Hey!
What the hell?
Guess we can't just... Nope, I should have kicked it in.
Remember. Where is he?
He went out hunting or something. They were following him, I think.
Well, we killed those fellas there.
There they are.
Come on.
Tilly, grab that gun. Anyone approaches, shoot them.
Oh, don't worry. I'll be just fine. Now catch that bastard.
Alright. There's the other one. There's the second one. Horse.
Make these nice and tight.
All right, you bring that bastard back to Tilly so we can all have a nice little chat. I'm gonna head over there now to check she's okay.
With pleasure.
Anthony Foreman.
This could get bumpy.
You're getting into,
you coward.
Go to hell. Do you have the first idea what you're getting into? I'm Anthony Foreman.
Well, thanks for the introduction, Anthony. Is that Foreman with an A? I want the Undertaker to spell it right.
Funny. Shut the hell up. Get off me, funny bastard. Who are you running with?
She didn't tell you?
She didn't tell me nothing.
Wow.
This rope is cut loose
now.
All right, damn it.
All right, here's your man.
Bring him here. Dump him on the ground here. I want to get a good look at this monster.
Come on, remove him.
Still alive then?
Doc, guess.
You see this girl? You leave her alone.
She killed my cousin.
Your goddamn cousin had it coming, Anthony Foreman. I don't care if she shot your daddy and cooked your mama for breakfast. She's mine. She ate yours.
You know, a friend of mine, he always says, revenge is a fool's game. Now, you want all your boys dead? She had her reasons.
We was family, Tilly Jackson.
You Foreman boys ain't no kind of family I want.
Kill him, Arthur!
You want that?
I want him to go away and tell the remaining of his cousins and the clowns he rides with to leave me alone!
Now, you think you can do that, Anthony? Or should I slit your throat and just save us all the bother?
I'll leave you alone. History is done.
History is never done. It's your call, Arthur. But I'd slit his throat. Go on.
All right, you.
Let's get you home. Yeah.
Now get out of here.
Be nice that I let you go. Alright, that was quick, so let's go check the house, see if there's anything in here we can steal. Got some canned corned beef, an apple. And salmon. Let's loot this guy. He only had 58 cents on him. What a bum. Ooh, money. $15. Check the nightstand. Coin purse. Jewelry. Search the chest. Shotgun shell. First drawer, rifle cartridges, gun oil, oh, and snake oil, take that. The cabinet, ground beef, take any of those, cross to the other room, all right. My horse is all the way back over there. All the way back at camp. So we gotta go steal a horse. Ooh.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's go talk to Leopold. I like this horse. I might keep this horse. Definitely not as fast as my other horse. But it sure is a pretty looking horse.
I can't get free. Please help me.
Problem.
Might have been stuck there forever.
Yep.
Oh, was this poor baby? Oh. Oh. I'm sorry.
What are you sorry for? All right. Go back to camp. Talk to Leopold. Let's go see if I can put this horse in the stable.
Mr. Swanson.
Oh, hello, Arthur.
And we'll go talk to Leopold. No, no, no.
But we're alive. Sean Dunk, Jenny, Mac, Davey, folks always die caring. You and me will die. The kids.
Let's go, girl.
Come over here. I want to keep the horse, though. It's a slow one. It's still here. It's still here. Let's go talk to Leopold.
What do you need, Arthur?
Not you right now. Can't ring the bell. Yeah, I hear you.
Miss De Morgan.
Still working, Mr. Strauss. What you been up to?
Trying to wrap up our accounts before we leave, Mr. Morgan.
So you'll be joining us in Tahiti?
I rather fancied Australia. A similar kind of people to us. Lots of opportunity.
Dutch tells me we're going to be ranchers.
Perhaps, but so far we have not raised many cattle.
No.
So, Mr. Morgan, will you help me finalize our business here?
This is filthy work.
We'll need money in Australia. For cattle and feed, I mean. Why flinch now? You never have done before.
I don't know.
Well, here they are. Some fishermen by the name of Davison, Algie Davison, living in a place called Catfish Jackson near Scarlet Meadows.
A fisherman.
And that's it. We're a union built on debt, you know.
Yeah. Okay.
Let's go get our horse. Oh, I see you now. Oh, Windstar, I'm not worried about it. Alright, where are we going? Not right now. All right. I'm gonna get attacked. Almost spooked my horse. Trying to do the silly stuff. Alright, let's go get this money for Strauss.
Okay.
I'll put you on the ground.
Come on, girl.
Yeah. Well, you threatened me, so I killed you. I was letting you go all for 33 cents.
What's that?
At least we...
Whoa.
Let's go find this guy. He's a fisherman. He's gotta be around here somewhere.
You better have a damn good reason for being on my property, mister.
Remember that loan you took, Mr. Davison? Well, time's long since up. I'm here to collect.
I should have known. You goddamn bludgeon men are all the same. Sure, I got your money. Every stinking cent. It's in the house. Hell, I'll even offer you a drink. We can toast to never laying eyes on each other again.
I don't trust him.
I got a powerful thirst on me right now. How about you? You gotta be stinking drunk already to do this kind of work.
I like doing it sober.
You take my money, surely you take a drink off me as well. That would be the mannerly thing to do.
Let's us handle the money first. Worry about manners later, okay?
I could be fishing.
You were catching flies. You weren't catching fish. Now come on. Let's get us that debt.
Someone's here, boy.
Huh? Wait, what's going on?
Don't just stand there. Go fix us a drink.
Another one, Pa?
Don't give me no talk, boy. Just do it. I'll look down here for our savings.
Savings? Under the sink?
Best place for. Now where's them drinks, boy?
Drinks ready. It's right there, miss.
It's our life savings. Come and take what you owe.
Come on, take the box. First cabinet. course you gotta pull that. Search the nightstand. Nothing there. Nothing there. So it's definitely got to be in one of the rooms.
Leave me alone.
Let's just take everything we can.
Son, I want to get out of here, but I can't until I find some money.
There's some in my footlocker. I've been keeping it away from him.
Ain't that lucky?
I think I know the sum, and that should cover it.
Ain't you a good son? You should be proud of yourself.
Now we can get on our way.
Okay, girl.
All right, from here, go find us a pig. Bring a nice pork back to,
yep,
to camp.
Oh, ah!
Freaking morons. You always have a lot of money on you. Back here. Loot these guys. Come here, horsey. I just wanted to go hunt a freaking pig. Damn, right in the head. That sucked. But I guess we're just gonna go back to camp. I just tried to get myself a piggy, but that piggy didn't work. But I ended up getting, you know, I died. Oh, and I lost that horse. No, I didn't. Let's go back to camp.
Yep.
Hit the tree. Well, you know what? Since this is going to be it anyway, so I want to thank you for being here. Thank you for hanging out. Thank you for watching. This is Cubby Blue for Life's Let's Play series of Red Dead Redemption 2. My name is Cubby Blue for Life, and I hope you guys enjoyed this game, this episode. If you haven't hit that subscribe button, hit that subscribe button. That subscriptions are what drive the channel here on YouTube. If you don't want to leave a like, leave a comment, Just remember, rude comments will get deleted, flagged, and reported. So, with that being said, I will see you guys next time. And as usual, game on!